Alright, do your introduction.
Alright, well, I'm an idiot, and I rolled my two Ford. Oh, how much kilometers are on it?
Here we go, they're doing another movie.
307,000. It's on a fuel light.
Don't back up.
Alright.
Woo!
Look at that smoke.
Oh, don't go backwards.
It still moves.
Well, hold on, you got this palace and shit.
Pretty amazing, eh?
Well, you said it wasn't going to run, though.
Don't get caught, guys, because they'll fucking call you again.
Yeah, they call this is a dirty-ass Ford. Got to get another one. Until my next time.
Move your Ford, let's go.
Alright.
Transmission, they don't want to wreck the fucking thing. Oh, I gotta go.
Hold on, turn your key on.
You can feel like fucking buried.
Don't you? How was that?
That was fucking sick, man.
The one fucking thing you got air off?
I want to see that jump on video. That was fucking nuts. I smashed my head right here. I tried to lick it out at the same time. Didn't roll it, though. Fuck. How he did it.
It doesn't matter what you got inside your drive, what you got, discipline, you can win. Just let the tire spin and begin the journey of life with each drive. Maybe on the other side, let me know when you arrive. Sometimes we can lie, be sure that you mature. Got the backup plan, under the dip program. Who I am, doesn't reflect material wealth. My vehicle approaches.
I love how it's in the rev limiter.
NASCAR Racing headquarters.
You look in here, I'm on a pretty dirty fuel light. That's what I mean, man.
Fords are just the best trucks,
you know? So how was the last time this truck's ever been on the road? Was it good?
Got 307,940 now, so.
Well, you know what? This is next year's derby truck, so why don't you show us what she's got? This is a 99 Ford F-150 rolled over.